All right. So we've kind of moved into the Henry's Hill area and moved out of Wittenborg Woods, we suspect, which is good. Now there's another one of these funny confidence blazes. Yeah, this is sort of like blazing as a form of creative invention. What does this one tell us? Oh, we're back in a... This would be the Henry Hill property then. Because now we're entered the jurisdiction of Sudbury Valley trustees. Yep, it's all making sense. And up ahead, a turn is indicated. Yeah, this is probably the home stretch back to the parking lot. This is the first steep thing that we went up. Now this is a sitting log. Yeesh. Look at the thing it cleaved off of. And a somewhat battered blaze. Yeah. Stones, like we're in some kind of old stream bed or something. Collapsed stone wall, who knows? Yeah, I sense the potential proximity of the parking lot. My spider sense. This is a pretty fat shagbark hickory. There's another Sudbury Valley Trustees Trail Blaze.